How these popular spy cams may provide a false sense of security.
They're called nanny cams or spy cams. Wireless video cameras that parents use to watch kids who are in other parts of the house. In Pinellas Park, Grace Kennedy has one pointed at her front door.
And I can see whoever's coming up in my driveway, whoever's driving down the street, whoever's standing at my door.
Grace had no idea we could also see it from a block away, and we used simple equipment.
You don't really think of it, so I was pretty kind of surprised when you told me that you had driven by and seen what was on my monitor.
Wireless audio and video for security reasons is about the biggest, most insecure thing you could do.
Surveillance expert Mike Piros used a $69 receiver to show how a peeping Tom could use someone else's camera to watch them. 3 minutes after leaving Mike's Pinellas Park office, we pick up an image.
What we're viewing is a wireless transmitter that's connected to a camera. Looks like a warehouse facility that's probably housing some sort of electronic component parts.
It's the back warehouse at George's Computers.
Absolutely. What's really mind-boggling to me is that the clarity is just as if you were inside looking at one of my computers.
After taking a look at what we found, store owner George Brooks is concerned.
If someone really wants to break into your business, that'd be the ideal thing, is to take a look and see how the operation works, where the holes are, and then go do it.
Four blocks away, we dial in this clear picture from a Seminole restaurant.
That's a pretty good shot for the crooks, huh?
We wanted to know what the manager thought.
And there's Dave.
But he wasn't in.
And this is probably the building here.
Up in Clearwater Beach, we picked up a shot of the beach from a hotel roof. We also found a restaurant where it appears the owner pointed a wireless camera at the cash register.
Obviously, he's concerned about any of the employees that may be coming into the cash drawer here.
Maybe he should be concerned as we see a worker pocketing money. But does the owner want just anyone with a receiver to be able to see this?
Well, this is quite vulnerable because obviously...
All in all, Mike Piros says wireless cameras may actually give thieves a blueprint to the businesses.
He may know when you would be coming or going. There could be a potential threat of a break-in.
And it sends it down to a transmitter.
And at her home, Grace Kennedy has decided not to install a camera that might give a stranger a chance to see the inside.
The inside of my house, like if I had it on a nursery crib or something like that, you know, then that would creep me out, yeah.
She's not worried about strangers tapping into video that shows who's outside her front door, but she hopes the only people who've done that are driving away in this news truck. Police agencies say there are no known cases in the Bay Area of people intercepting video to eventually rob a business or voyeuristically spy on their neighbors. But it's so easy, and there are so many wireless cameras in use, that many fear this is just a matter of time.
Dave, can someone be arrested for being a video?